Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.